Welcome to Mystic Technology. The Indian spiritual traditions have all taught that people can gain access to various mind powers, such as the 18 spiritual powers, 9 treasures and the 4 great blessings. But what exactly are these? Sikh view on supernatural powers. The supernatural powers of the mind have no importance in Sikhism and are simply a slave to the gift of the name of God or Naam. In fact, they can actually hinder spiritual progress because they can create ego within the mind. Riches and the supernatural spiritual powers of the Siddhas are all emotional attachments. Through them, the Naam, the name of the Lord, does not come to dwell in the mind. Guru Granth Sahib, p.593. He practices the 84 postures of yoga and acquires the supernatural powers of the Siddhas, but he gets tired of practicing these. He lives a long life, but is reincarnated again and again. He has not met with the Lord. Vertical Bar 6 Vertical Bar, Guru Granth Sahib, p.642. How to obtain them? All the superhuman powers, treasures and blessings are obtained through meditation on the name of God and the grace of God. The 9 treasures and the 18 spiritual powers of the Siddhas follow him, who keeps the Lord enshrined in his heart. Guru Granth Sahib, p.649. The 4 great blessings, the 18 supernatural spiritual powers of the Siddhas, and the 9 treasures, are all in the palm of his hand. Vertical Bar 1 Vertical Bar, Guru Granth Sahib, p.658. Now, I hold the 18 miraculous spiritual powers in the palm of my hand, everything is by your grace. Vertical Bar 1 Vertical Bar, Guru Granth Sahib, p.858. There will be many practicing Sikhs who will have one or a number of these powers. It is acceptable to use these powers for providing some form of service to humanity, for example using wealth to feed the sick. However, generally Sikhs do not place importance on these items, as nothing can equal the peace obtained through the gift of Naam and the remembrance of God. Those who wear the necklace of the Lord around their necks and focus their consciousness on the Guru's feet, wealth and supernatural spiritual powers follow them, but they do not care for such things at all. Vertical Bar 4 Vertical Bar, Guru Granth Sahib, p.26. The 4 great blessings, and the 18 supernatural spiritual powers, above all these are the holy saints. Guru Granth Sahib, p.1227. 8 major spiritual powers. The 18 supernatural powers are split into 8 major powers and 10 minor powers. Anima. This is the power to become very small and minute. Mahima. This is the power to expand your body and become huge. Lajima. This is the power to decrease the density of your body and therefore become light like a feather. Garima. This is the power to increase the density of your body and therefore become heavy. Prapti. This is the power to welcome success, achieve goals, and become fulfilled in life. This is a common power used by many successful business people who have focused their energies on, for example, wealth creation and business success. This is also why many Sikhs are financially successful. Prakamaya. This is the power to read the minds of other people and is common among many psychic people. Isathavam. This is the power of persuasion and is unknowingly utilized by some of the world's best salespeople. Vaisithavam. This is the power to control another person's mind and body. Thank you for watching our video, and if you truly enjoyed it, please hit the like, share, and subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the bell for notifications of our latest content.